Burp. Gah-huh, everybody. The real... Sorry. The real gah-hying begins. Alright. This should work fine. All you need to do is... change the... Oops, hold on. Mute that shit. Here it is. Yeah, so... the person who created this linked the download on his YouTube. Hopefully I don't get the stuttering stuff. I think there's a way to fix that. Like the sudden frame drops. All right. So I've seen nothing of this. Like, literally nothing. I didn't even watch the trailer. Oh, I don't know what music this is. Shit. Is there a way to fix that frame skipping stuff? Give me a 1 second. I'm pretty sure I had the same problem. I did the thing where I typed Google into the Google search. Okay, Banjo Kazooie PJ64 frame skips. Laggy room. I don't know if that's supposed to be laggy ROM. Stuttering problem. Okay. Let's see what the fix is for this. Sync game to audio. I think I remember that being the case. Configure audio. Sync game to audio. Okay. I'm going to reset just in case. Ba-ba-ba-da-ba. All right. Does anyone know how to, like, specifically to crop windows in OBS? I don't need to just stretch out the window. Because there might be a little bit of a resolution issue. But I think it looks fine. It looks fine on the stream right now, I believe. Yeah. Yeah, it looks right. Okay. Alright, so I don't know what to expect. I don't know if this is just, like, vanilla gameplay and mechanics, but with new maps. Or if there's going to be new moves. So here we go. The dialogue is unchanged so far. I don't know if there's a plot. Or in some, like, space rock room. Guess that's all we can do for now. 7. Sebenot? That's a really low amount of notes. Okay, you can still speed up dialogue. Also, I guess I should check to see how the volume is. Yeah, I can't hear that at all. Let's see. Oh my god. Okay. Desktop. Oh my god. Probably want it more like that. Right, let me test that out. Testing, testing, how do I sound over the stream? Testing, testing, how do I sound over the stream? Okay. Yeah, I think... God damn it. So fucking loud, though. Okay. That should be good then. Dogin. Can't climb. Is climbing really something we had to learn in the original? I have no moves. I can barely jump. So we are in the year 1 8 1. Sorry, excuse me. I never wash. I save my cash. So, Glowing Gardens. So the creator's name is Lago. So he's gonna be the toilet, and the toilet is gonna rhyme. That's a change. Is Grunty dead in this universe? Is that canon? Okay. Is Grunty dead in this? Turn that up a little bit for myself so I can hear what kind of music we got. So we only need 7 notes. Are there going to be less than 100 notes? Are they going to be harder to come by? I don't know. Let us adventure together. Oh, we got like mid-game enemies in the first screen of the first world. All right. Give us a better jump, buddy. Yeah, teach me. Okay, so we can climb. Still don't have a good jump. Okay. I'm using the Switch. A Switch controller, it's not the Pro controller, this one has a USB. I'm a note. 25, okay. So, not an expected change, is it? I didn't mean to... Okay, there's a token. Are there gonna be... There's no way there's gonna be custom transformations, right? That'd be pretty nuts. I don't see it happening. Okay. Here's a weak-ass attack. Oh, okay. I was wondering what's in the box. Please. Oh, I did it. Okay. I'm ready for the next stage. Let the vegetable go right up my crotch. Oh. Come on. Come on, bucko. Actually, I don't even know what... Didn't they change the neutral B attack in Tui to, like, just more Kazooie pecs? Yeah. Gotta do it twice. Make sure it wasn't a fluke. Not just winning by accident. Rat-A-Tap-Rap, they call it. Yes, I like how it turns into little, like, chess pieces. I wonder if the ROM hack's gonna make use of these enemies more. I know nothing about. I know a bit about, about Mario 64 ROM hacking, so I was into that, and I did say on Twitter that I would commit to returning to my ROM hack that I'd been working on and get that finished, so I'm gonna keep my word on that. And I think I'm actually gonna stream my work on that from this point forward, just to like have motivation to do it more often. And yeah, so don't watch those if you don't wanna like see endgame stuff in that. No endgame spoilers. So see that this hack so far likes spirals. The original game liked going in a spiral, like around the outside of like a column. But that's not for this buddy boy. Alright. I want more than anything to be able to jump a little bit higher. Can I find that mole? That mole. Do this yet? I think I need to dust off my pop filter because it's. I can like smell the dust. It's gonna make my eyes water. What's this? These mini worlds? Let me hold off on that. Just a moment. Over here? Let's see. No! Get out. Good foe nothing and invincible enemies, currently invincible. I'm powerless. Let me get the fucking note, asshole. You fucking fart ghost. Fucking Chernobyl toxins. Expect the occasional, if not frequent, camera interference. Apparently this is the first complete banjo hack. Oh, hurry before the ghost comes. I don't think I can get on that flower. Whee! Might need to flap. Oh wait. There's a little bit of platforming here. It's an outlet. Good jump. So you gotta actually do a little bit of work for the notes here. Oh my god. Oh, these guys are gonna be a problem. Let's see, does the. Oh my god. Okay, so we do get to view totals, but that pause screen. Pop filter doesn't look visibly dusty. But I am visibly tearing up. So what was I trying to say earlier? Yeah, we're living in the year 1 ABIS. Which is after Banjo and Smash. This is a new era. Okay. This is what we're doing. We already got chasms. Can't. Oh, I keep forgetting which. Button I set to the camera. Okay, are lives gonna matter in this version? Gah-huh. Is still part of the same world. I can't get back up now, but does that kill me? Okay, that's good. I don't know if these songs are original compositions or if they're other video game music just in the sound font. Not recognizing anything so far. Could just be like I'm too distracted by the sound font because it is very distinct, the Kirkhopian genre. Oh shit, okay. Oh man. Hopefully I can even do this. I don't see anything else I can do yet. How hard this hack is gonna get later on, if I'm gonna be tempted to use save states. I'm gonna go as long as possible without, though. Jiggies, right? So I can just fall now. Okay. Alright, what's next, Captain? Oh. Wait, I can't get up there. Oh yeah, I have more than 7 notes now. I'm just used to, like, being able to 100% a level in the original Banjo-Kazooie before moving on. Alright. Great. A brush with death. There he is. There's one of his smash taunts. Can't dive. I like the idea of not, like, getting a shit ton of moves right away. Like, you got all the moves within the first four levels in the original game. And you... Banjo-Tooie was a little more interesting with that. You learned moves all throughout the game. So that'd be interesting to see what kind of, like, puzzles you find yourself with when you don't have a huge arsenal of moves right away. What's with these doors? Excuse me? I guess I know what's behind that door then. Twinkling tunnels. Do I have enough for this door too? Twinkle. Okay, that's... So I guess the rhymes aren't original. I was hoping they'd be, like, about toilets. That didn't really make sense. Of watching, like, a preview of a Banjo level like this years ago. Maybe I'm thinking of something else. And I remember for a long time Banjo ROM hacking was very basic. It's like, here's my one room that took me 10 hours to make. Dang it. That didn't hurt me. I like how I got a bit of lag there. Uh-oh. I'm stuck. Banjo-Tooie approach to world themes. Okay, what the hell's going on? What is there anything to do? Goddamn. I keep forgetting which buttons I set to wit. miss a bottle somewhere? I don't remember picking up a note, but okay. Buttons. Let me change the camera too. Transformation. Is this gonna be kind of like Metroid-y? You just kind of like gotta go back and forth once you get something new. Reset that they do in the original game. Okay, I thought they were gonna save. That's alright. Be better equipped later on. Hold on, what's this? Good thing Zooey's not made of metal. Alright, go. Face it away from you. Now we can swing it around town. Little precarious. Oh boy. This is what we gotta do. The things I do for love. That sounded more like a Ringo, not Courage the Cowardly Dog. Alright. Doesn't really solve my problem. Oh yeah, fall damage. Why did I forget I had that move with the other door? Is that it then? Get those notes again. Try that other door. Just the Mumbo token. Oh, Lord. There's gotta be something else in here. Sound they make. And they scatter. I like them bones rattling. Bottles. Oh, that's where the one note I got. This jump actually that gives me a little bit of distance, a tiny bit. something. No, 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 no. That was traumatizing to me as a kid. Clever way to... Okay, that's clever. And now I get the jump. Thank you. That's what I needed! Everyone looks silly flapping, Kazooie. Backflip. Looking like a cheeky twat. Baldy. Roundy-headed twat. Oh, good. This is the banjo. I know. Yeah, there's my new note score. What do you know? Okay. Flight pad in here, so I'm gonna assume nothing. Oh, I could get into that too with that plunge.
Get away, get away.
Okay. Jump pad. So we saw Banjo's moveset in Smash, but we don't know, like, what's what. I'm thinking the jump pad is the up B, but we saw it from, like, a grounded position. Probably just because it looks nicer that way. Getting a lot of ikumbokums, and no sign that Mumbo is even alive. Just love how in pain they sound. Not that I want frog pain in the world. The world could use less frog pain. Try that one more time. Just want to see if it's possible. to save state. Probably shouldn't save state on such a shitty screen though. Okay. Probably need a ground pound. Yeah, okay. Can I get on this white? Nah. I'll need to fly to that. Erg. To explore. Well, three notes. I can't believe it. I can't believe it. Termite's choking on the splinters. Seriously, is Beck like eating in that song? Like he's singing like his mouth is full. Better fight a toilet as the final boss if we're gonna be hearing grunty rhymes come out of that the whole time. Oh, what the hell is that screen tearing? Oh my god. Right. Number two. Let's go. Why is the screen tearing suddenly? Looks awful. Is this a maze? Yeah. Amazing Grace. Hey, Genray. Yep, my wet dream Smash character is in Smash. We no longer need to hope. It's real. I can die happy. At least there's not like a time limit or some creature stalking you in here. Seems to be a relatively small maze. Alright, Juno, you have 2 minutes to draw up a maze that takes 1 minute to complete. And that's how no, you're the world's best architect. Wait, is it architect? Or architect. I'm dumb. I can be pretty dumb. For example, did you know that there's, like, breeds of cats? I mean, like, I know there's... I've always known about, like, Siamese and Persian. And then I thought the rest were just, like, colors. You got your Siamese, Persian, Maine Coon, Tabby, and Blacks. How do I get up here? So I'm like, what the fuck is an Abyssinian? Supposed to be able to do that, but I'll take the extra height. Now you want poo from Earthbound? Or like the great mighty poo? Well, I should be able to get 21 notes. I thought you were gonna say yes to both of them. I'll take both. I'll take them all. Take all the poos. That was weird. I just heard my voice for 1 second. Am I suddenly louder? Jump in that window. Okay, wait, looks like we can go a little higher. Yeah. I said I was gonna do karaoke, and I'm gonna try that. The Twitch karaoke. You know, after doing the rat-a-tat rap jumps, I'm thinking maybe it was intentional that to get that jump pad just for the tiny bit of leverage. New songs. I don't even like 300 songs total in the world. I'm very particular about songs I listen to. Right now, my master playlist, just bumped it up to 280 songs with the release of the new X Ambassadors album, which is very good. A lot of really cool original sounding songs on that. If you like alternative rock. Very fresh. Eyelash. My eyeball. I only have one eyeball! Ain't it for you? Okay, so let me recollect the notes here so I'll have more than 21. Excuse me. This fucking ghost. Every time I try to get that note, he's there to block my cock. What are you gonna do? Knock my block off? Get out of here, creep. Fucking radioactive. Okay, I almost called that termite a mouse. I don't know. I guess because termite sounds like mice. This fucking mouse out of here. It's not as funny since I didn't actually say it. Instead, I just explained myself almost saying it. Radioactive isn't on Twitch Sing. That's very strange. That's baffling. That was a record-breaking song. It was in the Hot 100 for like 52 weeks, I want to say. They have other really good songs, though. I don't even think that song's that fun to sing. It's pretty light on lyrics. It is one of my favorite songs. But in terms of just the unique sound of it, but as far as like lyrics, it's pretty light and not one of their most like melodic songs. They should still have it. I mean, that's really weird. Whoa! Okay, so I beat my note score. Do we have some stragglers? One on a flower. Okay. The Beatles really have 40 number ones? I know they had a lot, but Beatles were only... How many albums did they have? They're only a band for like 8 years, which is pretty insane for the amount of impact they had. But 40 number ones, that's like at least three albums worth of songs. I thought they only had like 4 or 5 albums. Makes sense they'd have more than like any other band, because they were the first mainstream band, I guess. Maybe not like the first, but I don't know, like, were the Beach Boys and shit, like the Monkees, were those before the Beatles? I'm bad at remembering, like, timelines of music before the 80s, and even that I'm not great with. It's not until, like, the 2000s I can tell you, like, exactly what year a song came out. Okay, so how many notes does that bring me? That's 20 for this area. I'm gonna guess there's 5 in the last one, which... Can I get to that now? Oh god, fucking asshole! Why can you just phase through things? The obvious answer is that you're a ghost and have no mass or otherwise scientifically measurable volume, but still, how dare you just phase through a flower like that? Hello? Game? Okay, never mind. Yeah, I remember Project 64 doing stuff like that. Elvis was before the Beatles. There's no fly pad in here, so I feel like I should be able to get over there. Try it. I think I wouldn't put it past the game. I mean, seriously, the rat-a-tat rap jump, so like, it's such like a unintuitive thing that, like, I'm guessing the way to get up there is once I have the ground pound, I can backflip and then do that to get up there. Pretty sure that'll work, but I don't know. Alright, well, I have enough notes to break this door. Or sorry, not this door. This door. Is this ground poundable? We're already up to blue boys. So this is a complete hack, but I have no idea how long it is. If there's really no jiggies, I feel like it's just gonna be like kind of a matter of just getting all the moves. We'll see. Still don't know if the music is original or not. Doc Ho! A torch that is unlit. Sparking springs. You gonna hide something cheekily up here? You bet you are. Level 3. Speaking of Beach Boys, that the beginning of that song sounded like Kokomo. Da, 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 da. A game called Banjo. A bear and bird duo. Heal me. Can you heal me, baby? Say words. It's not a door I can break. This level looks a fair bit bigger. More open. Is that the final evolution of Shark Food Island over there? The mixtape of video game parodies. I actually thought about making some of those a couple years ago, but nah.
Ah, yeah, let's go into the ladies' room. Come on, Kazooie, I'll escort you in there. Gotta supervise you.
Pads. Translucent pads. I thought that was a chimney I could go in. Uh-oh, need the Talon Trot. This is a ROM hack. Take it you're not too familiar with the original game. Wait, didn't I just do this? I guess I didn't. Almost ready to expand. I never touched it. Well, it depends on what you like. If you like platformers, colorful ones with a cheeky British sense of humor, then you'd like Banjo. So what are you most excited for from E3, Genrei? From any of the conferences? Climb the upside down umbrella? Be able to trot up this mountain. Well, I can get surprisingly far up there without Talon Trot. FF8 and Trials of Mana, fair enough. As you know, I'm not much of a RPG person, so not my thing. So this water looks a little stanky. I guess it doesn't hurt me. It's just for a thing. So what do you think about the Final Fantasy VII remake? Now that's coming along. It's like Jaws, you don't actually see the shark for a while. That's what makes it scary. You know, I never actually really agreed with that for Jaws. For horror movies in general, I think it's great not to show the creature right away. But I wouldn't say it really works for Jaws in terms of making it more suspenseful for me, because you already know what a great white shark looks like. So then you're just waiting for, like, I wonder what the effect of the shark is gonna look like. Now I'm not trying to knock Jaws, because it is great. I didn't find it more scary because you didn't see the shark most of the movie. And that wasn't even, like, Spielberg's plan, anyway. He wanted to, like, show the shark doing, like, flips and shit. But they didn't have the technology. The shark barely worked. It was only, like, completed on one side. Look at the behind the scenes, like half of it is like opened up to be like puppeted. Final Fantasy VII's not one of your favorites. Yeah, I mean, I love like older movies because of the lack of technology, lack of overuse of CGI, so they had to work with what they got. And I'm a huge advocate for practical effects. I think the shark was cool. I guess I'm more afraid of, like, things that don't exist but could. I don't know. I think I didn't see Jaws till I was like 12, 13. I didn't see Alien until like 2 years ago. I had already seen the alien, like, sing "Hello, My Baby" with a cane in Spaceballs, so it kind of ruined the experience of not seeing the xenomorph for most of the movie. Same reason I haven't, well, not the same reason, but similarly, I haven't watched The Sixth Sense because the movie, the twist was spoiled for me by the Lonely Island song. So I didn't bother. I might someday, just to see it. I know it's M. Night's magnum opus. I did watch Unbreakable, which I really enjoyed. I even liked Signs. I know people are like, but the water is stupid, why would they come here, but I don't know, I could see us going to a planet that has an atmosphere that could kill us if we were, like, in desperate need of resources. It's just the aliens kind of looked shitty. They were CGI, but thankfully you didn't see them till the very end. Okay, what else can I do? I didn't get a bottles yet. Tag, you're at ground. Groundma. Oh, there it is. Yeah, this character's in the original game. Don't merge into the sand. He appears in
the second level. And the eighth.
You can kill him if you have eggs. Oh. I wouldn't have thought to do this if I hadn't done it on accident. Oh wait, there's a bottles. I like that he puts them in little soil patches so you can see them from far away. There is the talent shot. Makes climbing slopes with relative ease. I know, I play that game. Is that a clock up at the top there? I don't know, that's probably just a door with a number. Oops. There it is. There we are. Getting buttons. Where's that roof I can climb now? Please. Bleep. Bleep, get up. Okay. There you go. Hey. This water's too hot for bombs. Stop your growling. There we go. Now we're doing it. Help me out, perspective. Captain. some extra life. Not really worried about that. Okay. Another move. Swim, maybe? Yep. Show us the beans. Jumbo. Got me. I was on land and he got me. Whoa, whoa. One. Oh. A little hidden fella. Suppose I can go any higher. No. What's this? Is that K. Rool's crown? I see the ukulele picture. Solving his problem, we're just taking his stuff and leaving. Oh, this isn't even real water. So is that supposed to be Grunty's hat? Okay, or is it the Ginginator's crown? Is there anything else underwater? There's a lot of water out here. It'd be very easy to hide something far away, but I don't. Oh no. I'm gonna hope Creator has mercy and is not gonna make me go into shark-infested waters without a clear objective. Stuff elsewhere now that I have some of these moves. I'll take that. Yes. And that, why not? Oh. 11. That say heed a hog? Okay, so this... Assume I'm supposed to ground pound that. Token. Is swimming faster by tapping A and B? Is that in Tui? To world 2, because I know there's an underwater cave in there. Try that out for size. Don't think any of my new moves can really help me in world 1. There's that. Here's this. I already have over 9 lives. I guess we're not gonna get gold feathers for a long time. Joe Dreamy, that's right. Dream big. Dream bear. Okay. No! Can't just throw me into bomb water. Let me know there's a bomb. Frog friend. Murderous frog manslaughter cries. That's right, murderous manslaughter. Frog! Friend! Friend! I like frogs. I don't want to hurt. Oh my god, can you stop being so erratic? You have this on a flash drive? I just downloaded it today. I only heard about it like a month ago. I'm not in the Banjo ROM hack loop. Like, that'll be something good to stream. Oh my god, this water's too shallow. That'll be something good to stream if Banjo gets announced. Can I even get this? Holy shit. Please. Good. Damn it. I want it. Oh my god, this is... Thank you. After watching the show, oh, there's technology. Do I actually interact with this at all? I'm gonna hope that these buttons are just for show. And I don't need to memorize 2 green, 1 green, 3 red. Is there anything upon this? Yes. A note. Go. Wait. Oh my god, there's branching paths underwater. I don't know if I like that. Tap, tap, tap. Okay, it's something I can't do. Wants air. I could hear that noise on the stream. Oh no, no air. Break better. Wow. Can't believe I broke my note score. I'm gonna die. It's gonna question if I die, is it gonna also reset? Fuck. Oh, eat an ass. Alright, well that's gonna be the last note I get in that level. In this level, because I'm still in it. You gotta have skill and muscles. You gotta have muscles on your eyeballs. Be muted, because that's gonna keep going into the stream. Away from that. Freeze easy font. I gotta try it. There's clearly something over there. Camera here. So I gotta... Yeah, that's what happens when I can't turn the camera. Alright then. I suspect I'll get... flight pad in this world. I can just kind of get this. Still forgetting what buttons I have set this controller to. Oh no. Doesn't hurt me. This is an interesting area. The head of the table is a lone flower. Flower feather. Came from. Why is this bridge so steep? Who'd build a bridge so steep? Okay. We must find a mole. One day I'll learn my bindings. Hmm. Damn it, where... Why can't I find anything? Probably can't stay still here, but look around. I think a mole would build a hill and a house. Okay. Definitely don't have 78 notes. Barely have enough notes to get in here, so I don't know. I'm gonna guess that the move I need is elsewhere. Deer. Oh, there is a jump pad here. Can you just fuck off? Stupid ass cunty ghost. It wants me to do that. But I did it. So I should be able to 100% this area now. Square shrooms. Oh, never mind. Need the jump pad anyway. Shit. What, Kazooie can't do that? Bottles here. Double check to make sure Bottles isn't in this maze area. I could see myself missing that. Gonna be a wet boy. Fuck off. I just want to get up high and take a look. See if there's anything up higher. Thank you. see how I would have missed him in here. What is this thing? Try more of World 2. What are you doing? Why did you go underwater? Because you went a little bit underneath that pipe? Purple, what's the point? What is the point? What is the point being purple? Stop. Holy shit. Get out of here. Oh, there's more. There he is. There's our boy. How I was supposed to get here without already having the shock jump pad. Turkey does the worky. Alright, now we talking a language. Get all the notes. There's also that spot there. No. So why does the camera not let me turn? It's so stupid. God damn it. It's not a challenge. Not a proper challenge to just take away visibility. Stupid. Stupid this is. Oh. Yay, my note score. Guess I probably could have gotten on those crystals with the Kazooie jumping and all that. Okay, but now I can complete world one. Do it. Show me completion. Oh my god. Why was that transition, like, instantaneous? No. No rare. Holy shit. Alright, let's do it. 100% this bitch. I keep thinking it's gonna go da 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 da. Some tricky shrooms. The distant cousin of tricky triangle. Oh no! I can't do it. I can't do that. I can't do that. Do it. 100 feathers. Aren't you glad you get to see all this again? What a delight. Don't be getting stuck in that. Oh, camera. Who's a camera? Who's a bad camera? Fucker in a tree. Call it a tree, it's a flower. A flower that I can climb. Much like a tree. Why is there only one weird out of place thing here? Don't even remember what this room is. Oh, the maze. That's right. That's right. Yes, sir. Like I'm still not using the shock pad. Thank you. down. There it is. Get a little more into the world. The ice area. Transformations then. Just gonna keep piling on the tokens. Oops. Get frosty. Buddhist temple. Why did the room need numbers? B D. Who's BD? Oh, Banjo Dreamy. Sure. Darning and containing me. Eh. to settle down. Okay. Don't need ceiling cubes. No camera. That big rainbow thing. Okay. I could see. Okay, I got another note. Is this a chandelier? Sherbet chandelier? Where is the fly pad? Yeah, get happy. That's cool. Wait, there's a little nublet over here. Didn't I just fucking kill you? Double chimney. Oh my god. You don't belong here. Still get that old cutscene. I see what we're doing here. Gives you the way to get back up. Why I bothered with that. where'd your honeycomb go? Inside. Don't just be another note. Come on. I need a mole hill. I need the wings. There we go.
Can I just see a picture of Patchy?
Okay, I'll take this move. Oh no, Nest Girl. Oh, it's a Jinjo. Need to get that again. I think I'm going to be getting another bottles in this level. Perhaps let me do something. Not this away.
Give me what you got.
Oh. Well, I didn't expect that. It's a nice looking area. I like the colors. Wow. There's another bottles. Bow guys. You two should just fuck already. I guess these loincloth and feather dress wearing fuckers are aliens. No feathers. Oh. Oh my god. I can kill you. With your bloody fingers flying everywhere. This is a good design. Oh. Why are there mummy hands? Alien underground. Oh, look at that. What's with you? Hello. Hello, fellows. They're watching me. They want to watch me feed.
Oh, look at all this food. If only I brought my wallet.
It's free. Hold on. Oh, never mind, that's just the cyan texture. Locker doors. It'd be cool if you could make a ROM hack of Tui where you like unlearned the original moves. So it'd be kind of like even more like Metroid. Where you just don't have anything again, but you have even more stuff to unlock. So I do like the stuff you can learn in Tui. Good skybox texture. The game. Cute little area. Shit. I jumboed right out of there. Okay. Thought it wasn't gonna load. Oh, I'm over here. Don't much care for that. Along. No. Taint! Under there. Oh my god. It's the candy canes from Gex 3.
Only they ain't dancing.
Cool window. Chaos Kane.
Two identical twins stare at each other. When they're forced to look into each other's eyes, they froze. Turned to stone.
That other place. Can I climb this? No. Uh-huh. probably all of those in here. Where do I leave? I don't see myself getting those feathers that are right on the edge there. Yeah, that kind of looks like the peak of Freezeezy Peak on the ice side. I'm glad falling in pits doesn't take away your notes. Chill out with the snowmen. That wasn't a pun. You really need to put them in every room. Fucking ice cubes too. Okay, thankfully this water doesn't hurt you. Color temperature areas. This reminds me of that one area in Banjo-Tooie where you have to like hit 5 switches in the lava area. I don't need to kill the snowmen in that last room. Fine. granted. This is totally gonna make me kill snowmen for the last couple. I'm gonna call it a night here. Just wanna go back to the very beginning. So there now there's another shock jump pad. Also, there is this. Okay, so Tootie is in this. Two Ekum Bokums.
Ekum Bokum.
Hey, this isn't really space. Too bad I don't already have the Beak Buster or Barge. A Mumbo token. So was that as expected? Almost have 25 and no sign of Mumbo. Anyway, I'll probably do some off-screen stuff, some cleanup in the last last couple levels. So, can do something new in the next one. Alright, well, thanks for watching. See ya next time.